Hi guys, it's raining. I'm waiting for Nanny. Dinosaur Jurassic era volcanic lost world dinosaur egg building bricks. Number 3 in the series. Let's see how quickly we can get this one done. As I mentioned before in the previous ones, you make this model. This looks like this one's the Tyrannosaurus. And then when you've made all 6 of them, you can make a 7th one. So, let's get on and do this. One, we need a piece like that. That's part 2. Really? Not giving us much detail here. Yeah, it is one of them. One of them going like that. One of them. One of them. And those, this is feet times 2. So one of them again. One of them. And one of them. Okay, that's our feet or legs. And that. Why have I got one facing backwards and one facing forwards? Like that. Okay. Next. These bits. Way and that one. Okay. Couple of these little triangle bits. two-way piece on there. Right, that was 3, 4. These pieces and another two-way. Twice. Looks like front legs, three-way, and then across, and there, without it all falling apart. It's a little bit weak under there. Five of that piece, one of those, one of them. Going there. That one goes on there. One goes on there. Doesn't want to. Done there, that's not right. It's fallen off and I've pushed it back in the wrong place. It's got to go further back in. That's more like it. That's more like it. Right, yeah. Okay, so like I said, a little bit loose there. And here. That. Blue one. That's his head. this jaw, and that goes on there. So what's that? Oh, I said T-Rex, that could be a Velociraptor, couldn't it? Yeah, probably Velociraptor. Okay, well there we go. Focus. Focus. Done. 10 minutes, 43 seconds. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave us a comment so I know how I'm doing. And somewhere up here there'll be some links to related playlists. Thanks again.